I am in Harlem Heights in Uptown Manhattan. The work I am presenting is located in Riverside Drive and 150th Street. This sculpture is a monolithic slab of bronze and it is 15 feet high and 10 feet wide. As you can see, it features a cutout of a walking figure. The image refers to the main character from a novel written by African-American novelist Ralph Ellison. Ellison wrote this novel in 1952 and the title is Invisible Man. Invisible Man is also the name of this work. In the 1952 novel, the unnamed protagonist is an African-American man who thinks himself invisible because everyone perceives him as a stereotype. This and other themes are conveyed creatively through the metaphors and allusions used in the writing. Together, these elements heighten the emotional and intellectual impact of the novel to very unique levels. This commemorative monument to Ellison was unveiled here in 2003. Mexican-American artist Elizabeth Catlett is who created this work. This particular site was chosen because although born in Oklahoma, Ellison lived in this neighborhood for 40 years. This neighborhood is also where he died in 1994, and Trinity Cemetery, not far from here, is where he is buried. Thank you for your attention. For more videos, visit 5theguide.com.